Hi everyone, this is Dr. Hemangi Kothari and welcome you all to Super Energy. So today's topic is choledochal cyst. So before that, we see normal anatomy of the liver. Right and left hepatic duct join and make common hepatic duct. It will join to cystic duct and make common bile duct, and common bile duct joins pancreatic duct. So what is the meaning of the word choledochal cyst? It means cystic dilatation of the biliary tree. So here is the Todhani classification that we follow in choledochal cyst. In type 1, cystic, secular or fusiform dilatation of the CBD. In type 2, diverticulum of the CBD. In type 3, dilatation of intraduodenal part of the CBD means choledochocele. In type 4a, intrahepatic plus extrahepatic dilatation of the biliary tree. In type 4b, only extrahepatic part dilatation of the biliary tree. In type 5, which is also called Caroli's disease, in this only intrahepatic dilatation of the biliary tree can be seen. First investigation to be done in case of choledochal cyst is USG, abdomen. And investigation of choice for choledochal cyst is MRCP, magnetic resonance cholangiopancreatography.